Okay, tāna whalawa, moi moana Shrinky here, Miss Samoa, giving a quick shout out to Becca Yosefa and all of the YouTube followers, sending all my love and manuile aso. La upele a po fea oe.
Monday morning, so it's been 1 week for Lou's Malufia journey. For this week, they've switched Lou's sessions to the afternoon. So last week there were morning sessions at 9:30. So this week they'll be starting at 1:30 in the afternoon. So it's good, we get a bit of a sleep in. So we are now off to, where are we off to, honey?
We are going to pick up the old lady so she can take her sick son to the doctors.
So Dan is off to the doctors today. So so we'll be heading off to the doctors, and then so if any of you guys get sick when you're on holidays, then you will know where the doctors are, I guess. So we'll just make a vlog out of it. All right, see you guys soon. So this is inside Cafe 10. It's got the lounge area here. Some more chairs here. So that's where we were sitting. And this is the cafe area. They have like coffee, pastries. That's a rough price of what they have. What else is there to do when you have your morning coffee? Just to read the morning paper.
Yeah. Just pretending.
Just pretending? Okay, so we just got back from Cafe 10 to get our takeaway coffee, and guys, I highly recommend their coffee. So I just got a latte. They don't do flavored syrups. They only do like chai or lattes, cappuccinos, flat whites. So I was just happy with the latte because I didn't get to get my... I wasn't able to get my latte at McDonald's yesterday, so I'm very happy with my coffee, and it is so good. So I need that for my morning fix. And I also got this pastry raisin swirl. So it looks like that. thought I'd get something light for breakfast. That was easier to eat while we were in the car. So guys, yep, we just couldn't stay away from Cafe 10, so we went there again, tried the takeaway coffee. I didn't get to try the coffee last time we were there. I got the Reiki Bolo. So yeah, so now that I've had a coffee there, definitely recommend Cafe 10. Hi guys, so we have just arrived for lunch and Dan's mum has recommended Seafood Gourmet. So we are going to have Seafood Gourmet for lunch today. She did recommend the fish and chips. I don't think I'll get the fish and chips, so I'll just have a look at the menu and show you guys what's available.
And I'm feeling better today, guys. Thanks for asking.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, I'm way better, so I can breathe.
Wait. So we didn't end up going to the doctors today. Yeah. We instead waited 2 hours for Dan's mom and sister to get ready.
Now we're making them wait in the restaurant.
All right, let's go see what's available. Seafood Gourmet. So this is the front of Seafood Gourmet. So it looks pretty busy this morning, so it looks like it's a popular spot. Just so you notice. So it looks like it's an open seat dining area. There's no aircon, but they do have fans. So just waiting for the menu. So this is the menu at Seafood Gourmet. Breakfast menu and prices. Lunch and dinner. They also have salads, fresh fish, extras, and dessert. So there you go, hit pause and have a look at the menu. Hi guys, so I ordered the ham, cheese and tomato tofu with the Waiki Bolo, but they don't have Waiki Bolo available. So I have found at a few of the places that we've gone to that Waiki Bolo is not available. So I'm not sure if there's like a lemon shortage or if they don't have lemons or if they're just too on guard to like squeeze the lemons. So I'm not sure why it's not available. So probably more than half of the places we've gone to, I've always tried to order a Waiki Bolo, and most of them have come back saying that it's not available. So I just wanted to try Waiki Bolo at every place we went to so I can do a proper review of who has the best Waiki Bolo in Samoa. So at the moment I'm only be able to have it at two of the places that we've gone to.
Guys, just waiting for the food for these guys. So we went to the ticket place to get a ticket for the cars to go back to Savaii on Sunday and Monday, but they're choppers, so mum reckons to wait and we'll try again later. So hopefully we can get the buses for those so we can sort that out this week. Also, as Becca mentioned earlier, I think she mentioned earlier about Mum's session, so it's good, man. Good to get the ball rolling again. So it's been a long 4 days, and we've done a bit of sightseeing. I'm just looking forward to, you know, to carrying on the journey and being there to Kapuaʻi, Noor and his family on their journey and stuff. So can't wait to see it again.
Check out the seafood salad that my mother-in-law got. That just looks, how amazing does that look? And her fish and chips as well. These are probably like the biggest pieces of fish I've seen for a fish and chip so far. Out of all the places we've gone to. Alex got the bacon.
This temptation's not there.
Delicious.
The prawns they just caught this morning, guys.
Yes.
See the sense of humor's back.
How fresh is that?
Yeah. And the crab meat. They caught that last night, processed it early this morning. Mm. They put it through the thing to make it like a mince, and then delicious. And the avocado, they just picked it from the avocado tree just down the road in Vaitele.
From the neighbor's tree.
And the onionis.
I'll just record your.
What is your rating for presentation?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. And the flavors? 10 out of 10, guys. It's a 10 out of 10.
I think for me, it doesn't have to be a fancy restaurant, but if the food is presentation, service, taste, flavor,
yeah,
it just
makes it even taste more better, eh? It
doesn't have to be a 5-star hotel.
Yeah. Definitely doesn't have to be 5-star hotel. Because that is the best salad I have seen. Mm. Even your pieces of fish, they're really big.
Okay.
So everywhere, because Alex has been ordering fish and chips quite a bit, and they're just small, but this is like nice, decent size piece of fish.
Chips could have been hotter, but it's okay.
Go.
So I got the ham cheese tomato toasty, but they don't have tomato, so it's just the ham and cheese toasty. Could have toasted it a bit more, but it's fine because I've got my tea salad here. But yeah, it's just a toasty, basic. Oh, I wouldn't get it again, but yeah.
What are you doing? Are you sitting here or back to the room?
I'm going to see how big it is.
If the
Oh, those are nice.
If you had a coffee.
That's nice.
It's nice.
That's the latest, you never know. I live on the land, so.
Just... Okay, love. Who are you?
Hi guys, so we're just out in front of the Samoa Shipping Corporation. So this, I'll just wait for the truck to go past. This is where you need to go to get your tickets for the ferry if you're going to take a vehicle. So it's just located on the road where that bridge is. So if you know Sheraton, Aggies and the casino, just pass that roundabout and then the Shipping Corporation is just on your right hand side as you pass the roundabout. So my mother-in-law has just gone inside to get some tickets for the cars to go back when we leave on Monday. So we did come earlier like Dan said, but the queue was long, so hopefully she can get the tickets now. So I just thought I'd film that just to let you guys know, this is where you need to come to get your tickets if you want to take your vehicles on the ferry to Savai'i. Okay, so we're just at the STA getting ready for law session, so he's just behind getting in the zone. And when we got here, Miss Samoa is here. She's in the big fella. So hopefully we get to meet her, but I'll just do my stalking from here and show you guys. I found her, guys. That's her there. So this is the beautiful SGA.
Nice. Back again. You hear the tapping there in the background? Where memories are made. Be interesting to see where we get, where the kofunga gets this time around, like how far we go. It's got the back and one of the assholes done, so hopefully it's another asshole and we'll see how we go.
Her mom there. Looks like they're like doing practice for something. Miss Samoa, we are here. What a beautiful day. So it just started to rain, which is perfect weather for Lu while he's getting car. Dan's just gone in. I'm just supporting from outside. He's about halfway done with today's session, so he's doing really good.
And so he came here, haven't I? Haven't I?
Oh my gosh.
It's been raining all day.
What's it? What's it?
So this is a local friend here. Singava Iwi. She's a traffic inspector.
Is she collecting the toll?
Yeah, I think there's a toll to Afia at these mallies to go on like Gillis Street.
You still have to be nice.
And if you don't pay it. Yeah, I like her strut. It's very nice.
I can feel the confidence.
Yes, I like it. The letting the hands go as well. Right guys, so are we still on?
Yeah.
We are looking for a barbecue spot because that's what the number one child wants to eat. That's what the number one child gets. And then number two and number four have to get it for him. Hey,
yeah.
Right here,
mate. Oh my.
Right
gosh.
Here, bro. Just bro. So we're going to look for Fierce Barbecue. We just came from town to look for some barbecue spots. We might be in luck. So we're going to look for Fierce Barbecue. Hopefully, we find it. Through this peak hour traffic.
Fuck yeah.
Feed the hungry. 3, 2, 1.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I know, we need to come here. I want to take a photo.
Oh, yeah. Fire.
That's so cool. His mat is so cool, bro. That's deserved of a cue. You are the one.
Police Academy?
What you call them?
Boy Scouts.
Nah.
They got Boy Scouts here.
I don't know.
So we're here at Fierce Barbecue House.
So we're here at Fierce Barbecue, guys. We found it. And I'm so hungry, I'm not hungry anymore because I've been waiting so long. But throughout the day, not here. But I'm looking forward to tasting the barbecue.
Do you
want to
do the price list?
So we have very friendly people as well.
So they also have Supo Bobby, but it's only available Asalulu and Asatonai. For the Supo Bobby, they also have a supermarket next door, taxi stand across the road. So I already had a bite of the mamoy, but that is the barbecue from Fierce Barbecue.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Okay. And it's even better when you're hungry.
Oh, good.
Oh, wow, it's good when you're hungry, not hangry. Oh.
You can get some cucumbers as well.
All right, so we have a pool match going on. $50 to play. 50 tala. Winner takes away 100 tala. Anyone leading at the moment?
I think I got one ball.
You got one ball in. It's really hot out here.
Yeah, it is. It's hotter than usual.
Hit the yellow.
Thank you. Have you seen the balance? Oh, yeah. That's all we have.
Was that the I didn't even know you had sat down.
Was that the full bar?
Nice.
Can you recognize you?
Nah.
Bro, how do you miss that?
Good morning, guys. Today is Tuesday, the 23rd of January. Just finished the morning for four for Lu. Now we are off to town to go to the doctors, get some antibiotics for my chest infection, and for Alex to get a tattoo at Craig's tattoo shop. A very busy morning so far, and the traffic is, you can't see it, but it's alright, it's not too bad, not too bad. And today, again, so midday session, vlog when we get there.
Hi guys, we're here at All Things Sweet. I'm not really hungry today, so I'm just going to get a drink. So I'll just show you guys inside All Things Sweet.
Fresh roll sandwiches.
Yum, oh my gosh. Look at the red velvet.
Ooh, that does look good.
Yeah, it's so good. So, this is the coffee menu. What's the cold? This is what it looks like inside. Okay, so I didn't end up getting a drink because they've run out of ice and I wanted like something cold, but they were only doing hot drinks at the moment. So I'll have to come back and do a review on their drinks or get something to eat when I'm actually hungry. So this was just a quick stop for Alex to get a coffee before she gets her tattoo done. So when we get more time, we'll come back. But these are their opening hours just behind me. And they are located right on Fungalei Street. So just be what so Fungalei Street, it's just on the corner of Fungalei Street, just before you get to Fungalei Market. So Fungalei Market's that way and the seawall is that way. So I mean, just inside like a store that's near the DMC on Main Beach Road. So if you're not into the shopping at the markets because of the heat and all that, and I guess just trying to figure out prices of stuff, you can always come here because all the prices are set. So for example, but they have everything here. They've got Eat Lover Lovers, dresses, skirts, shorts, jerseys, and yeah, everything's got set prices. So, and aircon, so probably a good option to come and take your time browsing. I'll just show you some of the stuff they got. 39 tala for some skirts. Very nice. All different patterns. 39 tala off the shoulder dresses. 39 tala jerseys. So that's pretty cool. 25 tala for these jerseys. Yeah, so they have like wreaths and stuff for funerals. They have children's clothing, kids' clothing, 29 tala for that aloha, 50 tala for ear lover lovers. These ones are quite big in size too, and it's that nice thin material. 15 tala, kids' jerseys. Yeah, there's even like hair clips and hair brushes. Electronics, jewelry. Yeah, so you don't have to worry about bargaining your prices or wondering if you're going to get ripped off. Got kids, girls' dresses as well. So I'll just show you where it's actually located. So DMC is right outside the door here, and that's the main right there. So on the opposite side of the road is where all the buses are, like the bus stop. So that's where this shop's located. So they do have stuff outside as well. It's sunglasses. You have to wear masks. So we're going doctors. So we have to wear masks.
Oh, mommy. Mom. I'm sick, mom. I need my mom.
All right, so we are out in front of the doctor's Plaza Medical Center. So I'm sick now. I was coughing all night last night, so I didn't really get much sleep. So I must have caught it off this guy. But I don't want to see the doctor. So Daniel's going to see the doctor and I'm just going to share his antibiotics.
Yeah, man, it sucks being sick, especially when you have such a short amount of time here. But,
yeah. I think also because it's like the wet season, so how it's been raining, then the heat, so that's probably another reason why we got sick. So, tip for you guys, during this time of the year, so it's January, you're going to get quite a bit of rain. When we came last year in July, the weather was nice. It was hot, but it was still like cool breeze. But this time around, the heat is just like on another level. So I'm like constantly sweating. I have to walk around with a sweat towel. So yeah, so it's very hot during this time and the rain as well.
And very black.
I know, look how black I've gone. If I didn't have this tan line, I wouldn't mind, but yeah, I'm not used to being this black, so. And that was only like 15 minutes in the sun, so. Anyways, I'm going to embrace it because I don't really tan much, so yeah. Notima. Notima, I found your shop. Manaya. Manaya, manaya.
Hey guys, so just at the chemist to pick up my medicine. So bronchitis.
Oh, you have bronchitis.
Bronchitis.
You got bronchitis.
Bronchitis, bro. And
this is Neil Pharmacy.
Neil Pharmacy.
Yes.
Neil Pharmacy. So antibiotics and some steroids and then a puffer is what I need. So hopefully get better within the next 24 hours. But yeah, that's the update, and after this we'll head back to Lotto Bar to pick up to do the rounds for STA. There's one of our that's the energy we need, eh? And now this is the pharmacy we're at as well. Pretty nice, cool, relax.
Alright,
So it's just after midday here, guys, at the SCA. And I think it's going to be just a bit of a wait for Lou. Probably about an hour and a half, if we're lucky, before he gets his session in. Just looks like they've just started another guy not long ago. It's just understanding, as frustrating as it is, that these things happen where it's not, you know, on time. So I've been told that it's 12 o'clock to come in, but again, it's after 12 and they've just started someone else, so just almost sat here and we'll get through it. And but today's a scorcher, so it's warm today, darling.
It's a beautiful day. There's no rain today, not yet. My skin is getting blacker by the day, as you can see. It's my actual tan line. So we went to the doctor's this morning. Dad went into the doctor's, said it was good. He was able to speak English, and so that was good service in the doctor's.
Yeah. Just English to make the doctor feel comfortable, you know. Because my Samoan is just on.
So yeah, so just like Daniel said, looks like we are not running on time today. So full session meant to start at midday. Looks like we'll be starting maybe 1:30.
2 o'clock.
We'll see.
Alright, guys. Not that you're supposed to see, but who was in the session? It's been about 20-30 minutes since he started his session. He's sitting out here under the tree. Sitting out here under the trees. It's beautiful here. Yeah? Kapuai from out here. So I'll just get a chance to go inside and have a look-see. Yeah, Uma. Tokana.
Bruh, it's too hot, man. Ugh.
How's your mahi coming along? So I got antibiotics, sharing it with Becca. Some steroids, eh?
The heat doesn't help the breathing. So I feel like I'm suffocating. Mm.
But it's not about us, see? It's not about us. But we'll touch base later on. All right, guys, so little session's done. Finished giving him a four at the STA. And now, and Mom's gone to Vailima to see her friend, Pepe, and we are now on our way to Georgie's Pizza to get our pizza for dinner. And then after that, just because Lou's bit has gone down his leg, made its way down the leg in that, he'll just need a few more for four. So just scheduled for every 2 hours for now to for four Lou. So we'll try and get three or four in tonight. Yeah, so we're at, darling. Good, Alex.
Fuck yeah.
So here is the menu at Georgie's Pizza. So we got the Georgie's Supreme. We got that one in a large size, 58 tala. So they also have these ones as well. So they're your extra toppings as well. Gorgeous. So we're dining in.
Yeah.
We're dining in, sorry.
Is that on me or you?
It's on you.
Oh.
Of the street. So this is the entrance when you come up. It's just like a staircase. is up here. Georgie's Pizza, dream big, work hard.
Start again.
So this is the Georgie's Supreme large pizza, which comes with more toppings included. Sorry, I'm gonna show you.
Wow.
That's the Georgie's Supreme. It's got mushrooms, olives, pineapple, green peppers, cheese, sausage, pepperoni, and pineapple. And Alex got the Hawaiian pizza. That's the Hawaiian pizza.
Wow.
Do you want to see, like, me pull it? I don't know if it's going to do the cheesy thing, but... Is it doing it? Okay, it all fell off. Presentation, I give it an 8 out of 10. Value for money, a 10 out of 10. And now I'm going to taste it. Okay, all my toppings came off. I bet it's going to be really hot.
You want to tell us a story about today? Or?
What story?
Story in the van at the shop.
No, but I do want to shout out. I haven't even shout out. Sorry guys, the heat is just like on a different level. So I want to shout out Alina from Auckland, New Zealand. Also Lawina from New Zealand. And also Tine, who I met in Sola's supermarket. She's also from New Zealand. So thank you for coming and saying hi. It was really nice meeting you guys. And also to the girls today in front of Frankie's in the van that were like banging and waving and doing this through the window. Thanks, guys.
Oh, aioli sauce.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds yum.
But I usually don't eat it. Like, but if I do feel like it's on, you know. It's pizza shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then I always think about the pizza here.
Oh, yeah. I like it. Gummy, what do you want to know, guys?
What do you think?
Yeah, right.
So we haven't had the Georgie's Supreme before. So we've only had the pepperoni and the Hawaiian.
Like it's, cause I think because we've had it before, it's not like special. Like the pizza itself, but it's cool. It's good for like for Samoa, bro.
The crust, the base is so good. Yeah. Like, look how puffy that is. But it's like, oh, it's so good.
We really like our veggies and stuff, so that's why we always give this.
Yeah.
Try and get a lot of like greens and that in the pizza. Someone's grumpy. Chula, why are you grumpy, bro? Anyways, pizza. My rating, like I said, we've been here before. It's like, and for me, like for Samoa, it's cool. But for me, nothing like special. Nice. Nothing special. Just another pizza shop. So, just being honest. So, rating. Probably just a little bit better than Domino's in Kalgoorlie. Just a bit better than Domino's in Kalgoorlie. Like, if you know, you know. What are you doing now?
Checking my pizzas right. Wait.
This one won't make it. Just leave this one?
Yeah, leave it.
She can have it with the drink on.
How's
it feel? It's delicious. I give Georgie's Pizza a 7 out of 10.
Random attack. Protect soap. Go back to our Airbnb, drop some stuff off. And then go back to Lotto Bar, to Luna. Give them a fofoa, and then after that, I hope we just have some downtime to relax. Before we head back there for maybe one more fofoa tonight. And then, yeah. What a view. Look at that. Beautiful Samoan doll. Bronchitis.
Starting the watching. Oh, should I just want the Airbnb?
Yeah, you can do one. I'll just do it quickly. Huh? I'll just jump in here quick. I guess pick up the thing of the Airbnb later. Just for come show you guys how cool this is. So, washing machine. Sort of like a manual thing here. So do the water, then you do the spin cycle, which is just there, wash and rinse, and then after that, when I go for a spin, I drain the water, then I put the clothes in here. I just thought to show you that. It's quite intriguing to me. It's like real simple, but it's like I enjoy doing it. So we just got back from Georgie's awesome pizzas, and I know my role. I do the kanga meal when I come back. Kawa kanga meal. But yeah, just thought you to show you that freaking cool little sort of washing machine that we have at this Airbnb.
Time for some Awe drinks.
What's going on?
So we just drove out of the Airbnb, and they just stopped us in the middle of the street because it's their south. So he just said just to wait. So we're waiting. The cows are waiting. See, they're not moving.
Yeah, interesting. I don't know if this has ever happened before.
But behind us, so it must be for this part, because behind us the kids are playing volley, so
yeah,
must be a different part of the village.
All right, after this we're gonna go to get a walk.
We're gonna go and try some bubble tea and to show you guys where you can get bubble tea from in Samoa,
and then head over to Lotopa.
Do not to practicing
your accent. Gold tooth. And I want to get a gold tooth actually for my Tongan side. What's our Tongan side, Alex?
I know it. I'm not sure. It's
Tui Perahauke. Tui Perahauke. Yeah. I'm sure I heard a singer by you Tui Perahauke back in the day. Anyways, that's a story for another time. But yeah, Lotto Bar. Chada Cafe. Cafe.
Okay guys, we are in front of Chada Cafe. So I'm just gonna show you the sign. So you can see it from the street. So just across the road, they also own Chada Nails. So that is Chada Cafe. And then they have a nail shop, which is just across the road over there. So let's go see what they have. This is their bubble tea menu. So I think I'm going to get, might try this one, watermelon latte. They also do fruit and stuff as well. Just give you a quick look at that.
actually so nice in here. So that is the front desk area. They also have like a separate room there where you can have like a private area if you want to have your meals in there. More tables. Just a view of outside from inside. Okay guys, so I ordered my drink. So this is it's the watermelon latte with the boba, and it's also got cream cheese on the top. So that was 18 tala. How rude. From when I ordered it, it only took about 5 minutes for it to come out. So very quick service, and I'll let you know how it tastes. So looks so good. So this is just the details of their socials for Chowder Cafe, where I got my watermelon latte with boba and cream cheese. So it is in Vailoa Faleata, Apia, Samoa. So this is their logo. So like I said, they have another place called Chowder Nails, which is just across the road, and you can get your nails done there, pedicures. So yep. I'm glad I came and got this because it tastes so good. It's so refreshing in this weather, and it's like a bougie ass water by Melengi. So I highly, highly recommend this one.